In his quarter-final, in his home city of Liverpool, Smith overcame Sweden's Erik Skoglund, the contest turning in Smith's favour in the 11th round. Smith's semi-final opponent was due to be Jürgen Bremer in front of his home fans in Nuremberg. But Bremer pulled out days before the fight with a virus, and Dutchman Nicky Holtzgen stepped in. Dominant behind his left jab, Smith eased to victory, taking his record to 24 wins in 24 fights.